football fans, presenting the 2021 Spartan Marching Band. Today is September 11th, 2021. 20 years ago today, the world stopped. By the end of the day, 2,977 people would lose their lives in New York City, Washington, D.C., and Somerset County, Pennsylvania. For millions upon millions of people, the world changed in an instant. While the attacks were meant to destroy our country, what they did was ignite a renewed American spirit and sense of unity. We pause today to remember those we lost and to honor the courage of those who put themselves in harm's way to save people they never knew. The title of today's show is Spartans Will Remember, Honor, and Persevere. And as we return to Spartan Stadium today, those words have never been more true. We begin today's performance with a song that celebrates a city that lost so much, yet represents the hope and possibility that we as Americans hold so dear. This is Empire State of Mind. September 11th, 2001, 412 were emergency workers in New York City who responded to the World Trade Center. The term first responder became a part of our vernacular. And more importantly, we found a renewed appreciation for these heroes born out of tragedy. The Spartan Marching Band honors these courageous men and women with My Hero.
Thank you.
Recovering from a tragedy takes time. And while the pain may never be gone for some, we can continue to move forward to heal. And those who help us heal, our frontline healthcare workers, who put their communities first 20 years ago and showed us over the past year and a half their commitment to healing us and protecting us during a global pandemic. We can never thank you enough for your service. Your tireless efforts inspire us. And because of you, we are feeling stronger every day. Healthcare workers in every corner of the globe working to control and ultimately defeat this health emergency, we appreciate you. You will be the ones who heal the world. Commemorate 9/11, but also the perseverance of humanity through the tribulations of the past year and a half. Simply being here today, in this stadium, with this band, with this football team, and every single one of you, we can raise our heads high. Spartans will remember, honor, and persevere. We close today's performance with I Will Survive. the first time in Spartan Stadium in quite some time.